96 after the Olympic Games, I was invited for Mr. Siag and some members of the board in a meeting in Paris to be the head coach of first national team, but I don't know, was not possible to reach the agreement, but my life after that was changed because I went to Saudi Arabia.
سنة 96 وكمان عنده دعوة من الاتحاد المصري إنه يجي مدير فني لفريق منتخب مصر الأول، ولكن ما حصلش الاتفاق في النهاية. المقصود من الكلام إن هو على دراية كاملة بالكرة المصرية.
But the most important thing that you have to know that, and this is told deep from my heart, really Egypt is my second country. I will explain why.
هو بيحاول يوضح الاسباب جميعا لان يوريك قد ايه ان هو مرتبط بمصر وان مصر بالنسبه له وطن الثاني.
Of course I'm not talking only about football or sport because as you know I worked in a few countries, so 11 different countries. I made my job as head coach and also in some of those countries implementing some measures as
هو اشتغل في 11 دولة مختلفة ورغم ذلك هو مرتبط بمصر، عشان كده هو بيوضح ليه مصر بلده الثاني، وهو اشتغل في الأماكن دي as head coach أو technical director.
But in our life and so the things are happening and my daughter married with an Egyptian man and also in our family our granddaughter, so is half Egyptian, half Portuguese. So it means only for that reason, of course, I have to consider Egypt as my second country. But if I'm regarding and looking for the culture, for the kind of Egyptian people is or had been for me since I came here in 2003 and after again 2008. So it's normal to consider Egypt as real my second house, my second country, and so part of my family because real we have both Egyptian blood in family. And she looks real, in some aspects she even living in Portugal, but she looks more Egyptian than Portuguese. And I'm proud of that, of course.
بيقول ان بنته متجوزه من مصري وعشان كده هو بيقدر يوضح ليه هو نص مصري ونص برتغالي وليه مرتبط بمصر اكتر. ودي من ضمن الاسباب اللي مخليه سعيد هنا وحاسس ان هو بلده الثاني، ودي بيحاول يوضحها وبيحاول يوضح الاسباب اللي قالها دي عشان يوريكم قد ايه هو مهتم بالكوره في مصر وبرياضه مصر.
And why I am here.
السؤال هو هنا ليه؟
You know, of course, I am here because so maybe 2.5-3 months ago, President Ahmed Naguib so contact me and we made some contacts by telephone and by WhatsApp and he invited me to come here to Cairo so in April, of course. That time, all in the end of the meeting was announced that I have been here. But we talk open, frankly about the situation, about the project, about ideas. And I can feel since that time, and of course now more, because I must tell that since I arrived in 18 May, then so too much people from the press send me. Because they have my contacts, Portuguese number and also Egyptian number. They contact me to go and to talk and to present. But I was telling them, let me be inside of the reality of the federation, the contacts that are important to know. So to bring the right persons to work and to help me because alone I cannot make nothing. And so was a little bit delayed, but now we are here to present our vision.
في البداية هو اجتمع مع الباشمهندس أحمد مجاهد وحاول يوضح له الرؤية بتاعة الاتحاد، والباشمهندس حاول يتناقش مع مستر بنجادة في الرؤية الفنية للاتحاد وهدف الاتحاد، وكان ليهم أكثر من لقاء وأكثر من حوار، وبعد كده 18/5 كان مستر بنجادة وصل القاهرة وقعد مع الباشمهندس أحمد واتفقوا على الرؤية، ولكن هو حب يتأنى في إن هو يطلع للميديا ويتكلم عن الرؤية الفنية بوضوح.
And even, of course, all of you knows me as coach, especially when I arrived in 2003 to work in Zamalek, 2006-07 to work in Olympic team, and special following my work in another countries. Everybody looks for me as coach. I must tell you that now I'm here, not as coach, of course, I'm here as technical director, but I will be here to support, to help, to give my best first for Federation, for Egyptian football, and of course, to transmit and to help everything I can for all coaches and special to implement our measures since yesterday.
بيقول ان هو كان متواجد سنه 2003 في نادي الزمالك و2006 كان متواجد في المنتخب الاولمبي في الاتحاد، وهو مستعد حاليا، هو عارف ان دوره دلوقتي تكنيكال دايركتور مدير فني للاتحاد، ومستعد حاليا انه يقدم كل الخدمات وكل السبورت وكل المساعده لجميع المنتخبات وجميع المدربين اللي موجودين في الاتحاد وخارج الاتحاد.
Of course will be not an easy job because we need to make a lot of things, but I believe with the support of Egyptian Football Association and all that will be beside me, we will improve some, I believe, some good things, because always Egypt has fantastic players. Egypt still the team and the national team with more, and also a few clubs more success in African football, but we need to create a stronger base. For example, as we create in Portugal, that today is getting good results because Real built a good base maybe 30 years ago.
مساعدة رئيس الاتحاد والإدارة والمسؤولين والموجودين جميعا، عارف إن كرة مصر ومستوى مصر في الكرة وحقيقته في مصر كتير، ورغم ذلك طموح كبير جدا إن إحنا نوصل في الكرة المصرية للمستوى الجديد والمستوى الثاني، خصوصا لما تحط سياسة فنية جديدة تطوير الكورة في مصر وتطوير اللعبة، وده بمساعدة جميع المسؤولين وجميع الصفحة.
We will try to make a lot of things. We will try to improve some solutions. Of course, all job, all work made before for Dr. Mahmoud, good things, of course, we will catch them and we will try to improve what was well done in the past. So I cannot arrive here and change everything. I'm not that kind of professional, that kind of man. But we will improve so different things that I believe can be very positive, special, as I told you, from the youth, and because it will be a new challenge. So, and Egypt must and have to be consistent in all, because you know, in football, everybody, especially fans, only look for the results.
بقول من الاحترافيه ان اولا قبل ما نبدا في اي حاجه لازم نقدر مكان الاتحاد، سواء مع الدكتور محمود او ما قبل الدكتور محمود، وهو جاي يكمل الشغل المعمول في الاتحاد، ولكن الاهداف والطموح زي وقيمه مصر الرياضيه بتتطور وتزيد، عشان كده العمل في الفتره دي ان شاء الله لازم يكون على مستوى الطموح والمستوى الموجود، وان شاء الله باذن الله هو عارف ده كويس وبيحاول يحط الخطط والبرامج اللي ان شاء الله هتساعد في تطوير الكوره في مصر.
So thanks for Dr. Mahmoud for the job made before.
هو بيشكر الدكتور محمود على ما تم انجازه.
Thanks for the Egyptian Football Association and President Ahmed that trusting us for this new challenge.
وبيشكر الباشمهندس احمد وجميع الاداره على المسؤوليه اللي ولاها.
And there will be a great team, of course, that will be behind the scene, but and many people that maybe I don't know the names, maybe never I can meet them, but they will be very important for the future and special to create like a network observer, so to bring and to cover all country.
هو ان شاء الله السياسه بتاعت مصر في انجاز الفتره القادمه ان احنا نكون شبكه بعلاقات مع جميع المدربين اللي موجودين، سواء اللي قابلناهم او لسه هنتقابل معاهم ان شاء الله، عشان يبقى في رابط ما بين الاتحاد وجميع الانديه اللي موجوده.
So in this new challenge, of course, the most important will be the Egyptian Football Association, will be the Egyptian football, but of course, to help and to support me and all together, because I'm a team worker, so I will have beside me Mohammed, Mr. Carvalho that also have been with me here in 2006-07 with the Olympic team and working with me since long time ago. And very soon will be joining us also a coach that will be also helping and supporting, especially for the formation and for youth teams and specialized work. That we still cannot travel due to the situation, but will join us early.
نحاول ان شاء الله نترك فريق العمل في كافاري لان المستقبل جاهز ومساعدة الموجودين معاك في الجهاز ان احنا ان شاء الله نحاول تيم وورك نحاول ننفذ السياسه الاعتراسيه بالاتحاد بموافقه الاداره المسؤوله بموافقه رئيس الاتحاد والاعضاء وان شاء الله باذن الله كتيم وورك نحاول نحقق حاجه مطلوبه.
And I would like to finalize because after I will present so our topics about our vision for the coming time that I'm here as a technical director. I know that a lot of people and inside, outside, looking for me as coach. Look, I'm here not as coach. I'm here to help the coach, to support them, to give my best for them, to be many times between them and the board, and to bring with solutions to help them, to support them. And I believe with my experience, so what I lived in so few and different situations, I can be profitable for all and special for the Egyptian football.
هو دي نقطة مهمة جدا قبل ما اتكلم في التوبيك في الأهداف اللي موجودة وفي الرسم الخطط اللي هيرسمه دلوقتي اللي هشرحه على البرزنتيشن انه بيأكد للجميع ان هو جاي هنا كتكنيكال دايركتور للاتحاد مساعد لجميع المدير الفنيين في الاتحاد في جميع المنتخبات في جميع الاستاف الموجود الفني اللي بيديروا الفرق وبيديروا المنتخبات اللي موجوده وبينه وبين الاداره وهو حلقه تواصل يكون بين الناس كلها وهو جاي عارف الدور ده كويس وبيحاول ان شاء الله ان يكون سبورت لجميع المديرين الموجودين وسبورت للاتحاد ويعمل الربط ما بين الاتحاد وما بين المديرين الموجودين نخلق احسن صوره ان شاء الله واحسن ترابط يكون موجود.
Okay, now we start a small presentation about so our vision, so the topics I will develop with the help of Mohamed. That my pleasure, even before he was my opponent, he's my guy, and very tough, but now he's member of my team, so my family in Egypt, with Mr. Kadar, Mr. Hatan, that also will be supporting us with his experience and his knowledge in these issues. Mr. Walid representing the board, so our compromise will be with Egyptian football and we promise to give our best, maybe sometimes with mistakes, maybe sometimes not so well, as, but we are perfect. We are not perfect, we are men. Because if we were perfect, maybe we are not here, maybe we were in that situation. All the best.
أتمنى التوفيق للجميع والوقت هيقدم البرزنتيشن الموجودة بمساعدة الكابتن حاتم وبيحيي مستر وليد اللي بيمثل إدارة الاتحاد إن شاء الله التيم وورك اللي موجود معاه بيحاول يوضح طريقة عمل الفترة القادمة إن شاء الله ويقول إن إحنا بنجتهد ونحاول نوصل لأحسن حاجة وإن شاء الله نكون متوفقين.
أوكي سو يو نيد تو توك هير يا بيتر It's okay here or outside? Ask them. Okay. Okay, just a small presentation so everybody knows me by Nello Vingada, or here only by Vingada or Coach Vingada, but in Portugal everybody knows me by Nello Vingada. Nello was my name as player, now of course he's my... So when I became coach, everybody calls me, but of course my name, my full name, my official name is Eduardo Vingada, okay? I am from Portugal, of course, as you know. Now we can put from Portugal, so and Egypt, and of course, so my professionals, so credentials are, okay, I have the UEFA Pro license, I was teacher in the University of Lisbon. I was teacher of football. So, and when I was young, I was professional player. After I became teacher of physical education teacher, specializing in football. Later, I was teacher in the University of Lisbon. So also, 10 days ago, I went to Portugal to be honored with